Morning. Today's a pretty intense day. Make sure you get a set of dumbbells that you can handle. Let's see, two arm rows, and then we got some bicep curls. Everything else is just body weight, but it's pretty intense. Everything else is body weight, pretty intense. We are warming up. Get your hips warmed up. Drive them up. It looks like your camera looks good now, Christy. Morning. To the step, which is like the Turkish get up. Then we got sissy squats with your heels up. Thank you. And then we got sit to the step, two leg raise, then get up. So it's a very deep squat that's going to happen there. So we're going to move our steps back when we get to that. All right. So what I'm going to do is move the camera down so you can see.
We're just kneeling down.
So you're right in front of your step, kneel down to the, and then stand back up. Very hard to do. Okay. A modification of this is just don't go all the way down. That's the only way I can modify something like this. It's already modified going from the step. Both knees together. You could do one and then the other if it hurts too much. Seven reps is where we're at. I got two more. I got one more. There we go. All right. Sissy squats with your heels elevated. So get your butt down, hands up. Seven of everything. Good. All right. Sit to step and two leg raise and get up. Yeah, I'm just going to use yours so they can see it. All right. So we're squat down to your step. Raise. Bring your feet up. Stand back up. Squat down to your step. Get up and down without using your hands. Get your step up higher and shoot hard. You can always put a big stick weight on your step and you need to here we go. Woo! Hit you're leaning back and then coming back. The side view, leaning back and then coming back. Quads and hip flexors. Quads and hip flexors. Holy shit. I am fast twitch quad central here. All right. Push ups, two arm rows. Next move. Push ups and two arm rows. Seven reps. Make sure your hands are facing inward. Protect your wrists and your elbows. There we go. All right. Okay. Two arm rows. Yeah. One more. Good. All right, we got 2 more weeks to go. I gotta move the camera up just a little. 2 dumbbell bicep curls, slow. Oh, that just means don't sway with your hips. So hold the dumbbell like a barbell and then jerk it up. Keep it in the shape of if you had a barbell. And then one dumbbell side bend. One dumbbell side bend. You know, there's a common element that when it's normally like you're not charging, like, yeah, it's all like something very good. Switch it up.
Thank you.
all the way down here.
Yeah.
I think it's easier to do one leg at a time. Then you can get all the way planted. I've been doing this wrong. I'm going to do one leg at a time. One. It's easier to come up from two. Okay. Sissy squat, heels up. Sit to the step, two leg raise. Pull your pad all the way to the edge. Two more moves. Stay focused. Stay focused. Barbell. It looks like a barbell bicep.
Oh, there's a little bit of a
All right, so 3 minutes, 2 minutes. This whole song is going to get 3 minute plank, 2 minute crunches, and then we got 1 minute of jackknifes after that. All right. So we got planks first up for 3 minutes. I'll probably tell you different things to do with your legs just to keep the variety up. So it is a complete and utter torture. I have a little bit of entertainment with our torture. All right, here we go. Regular plank. Walk your feet out to the right. Double tap out to the right. Back to regular. Double tap out to the left. Jack, my situation where we're set up to win. for this song change. Want to do alternate the jackknife as well.
Linda, my body hurts. Do I have to do a warm-up for my next workout?
Okay. You have to drink ARD and then you're going to go outside for a couple hours. I'm going to mix up the jackknife. 1 minute. Start 3 seconds. Do my leg first. Arms up. Here we go. All right. Vagus nerve is the main nerve for the parasympathetic nervous system for rest and digestion. So all you're going to do is keep your eyes closed and you're just going to think about that part of the nervous system that helps you slow down, relax, digest your food, and connect better with your environment. Only thoughts to have for the next, we're going to do 2 minutes worth. I'll set the alarm to go off in 2 minutes. No other thoughts.
Thank you.
Right beside you. Lotus. Remember, this year is the year of the lotus for us. Everybody's got to get the lotus both ways. Both ways. Hold it. Work on your worst side first. Work on your worst side first. So my worst side is right side up. Hold this foot, then I'm grabbing the other one, wrapping it around. And things feel less painful every time we do it, I swear. Everything is just screaming down here. When do we start this? December? At least you better move one of those up there. You ain't getting away with that. No, pull it from the outside. Yeah, like that. I go from the outside and pull it in. You gotta hold the other one in place, so it's gonna move. These suckers will move if you don't keep your hands on them. Then all of a sudden, whatever needed to loosen up, I think it's the foot. The ankle would have to loosen, the foot have to loosen. What else needs to loosen here? Our hips are already down. Maybe it's our knees a little bit. It's a weird formation.
Melinda,
what?
Ankles.
All right, switch, do the other way. So that was my hard way. Still hurts. This shit isn't loose yet. Just hold it. If it holds on its own, okay. If not, keep your hands on it. Hold it still. If it's holding good for you, you push down on your knees and straighten your arms out. Flip your hands up. Fantastic to get good at the lower. In fact, especially as a track athlete, getting your front of your foot, your metal tarsal, oh my god, your Achilles, all that loose stuff, critical. Good. I can see what Rhonda needs. Let's stretch our ankles and toes and everything out. So we're going to cross one over and let's do some circles. Do as many as you want in each direction. Make it loose for you. And switch. Make it pop, make it grind, who cares? All those noises is reality. Just don't want any pain in there. Gotta get it massaged out, gotta get cupping, gotta do Epsom bath, whatever. Sugar point, whatever. Until it feels nice and loose. And then we're gonna do point and flex. Point and flex. Just about done. And one more stretch for your pecs. Back blade pecs, tricep, and then the other one. Back blade pecs and tricep. Very good job today. I am going to be bringing meditation for 2 minutes at in the boot camp. I got all kinds of new agendas that we're going to do this year. So, all right, people. Good seeing everybody.